Hello and welcome back to the Zachrix YouTube channel. Today we're taking on Marvel's Avengers. We're continuing on with the story. But if you like this video, please like, subscribe and comment I subscribed, and I will reply to as many as I can. But we're going to go straight into this. So in the last video, we did the A-Day disaster and Captain America perished. Big rip. And we stole something as Kamala Khan, and we are now just running away from aimbots. What's that? I got a comic. Phone off. There we go. Here we go. Jump. Cap marks this.
Good tip, me. She leaps and does not score.
Ah, so I gotta jump when Cap appears.
Gotta get something to brace it.
Never mind.
Hey, Captain Marvel. Thanks for the polymorph practice.
Ah, I can move this. Nice.
Thanks for the lift.
So I'll put it there. Run, jump. Change. All right, we made it. What is this place?
Back to the old HQ.
Kamala's mess, headquarters.
It's my mess. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything.
I can. That's a movable object. Right, let's get. What
just
is that?
Let somebody try to get me at range. Stretch the arms for the win.
What do I do? Oh, I gotta head up there. Yep, bingo.
Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump?
Jersey City collectible. Got some Avengers comics. An Iron Man.
If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day.
Well, it wasn't. Another Jersey City collectible. Aha! A computer.
Alright, see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage.
There's Tarleton.
Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap.
And there's Cap.
Going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction.
Murder, she wrote.
He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap. What? Tiny Dancer?
Aim is on to you. Get out of there now. Uh, Heroes Park, Cap statue.
Heroes Park?
Meet me there.
I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't?
Go to Heroes Park, you...
Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton.
Shut up, you murderer. How does she not get hand burn off that?
Down I go, I guess.
Get out. So, they're now after us. Uh-oh.
First time heading to the park this way.
I thought Kamala was a mutant, not an inhuman.
Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Yeah, Kamala's a mutant.
What was I thinking? Not graceful, but made it. Okay.
It's like, no, that's Iron Man.
Hello, Heroes Park.
Go this way.
Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid.
Up the wall.
AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste.
It's around here. Look at all the candles.
All inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about.
Let's have a look.
The first person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead.
Under the bush.
Need a hand, big guy?
Oh, yeah.
Cap. It's been too long.
Captain America.
Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. Back, huh? can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Hmm? Any humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
and now he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back.
She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Madness.
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
There was no Tiny Dancer.
Hey!
But it's... I believe it's time to leave.
Me. It'll be my picture they're putting on that wall.
Go, 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 go. Run!
Going where they're going.
Yeet.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
No, get back over the fence, you dick.
Can I even go home? Do they know who I am?
Oh, balls. I may have messed up that one. I'm gonna get a drink.
Damn it. They're everywhere.
Good soup. Now. Right, follow on.
Can I even go home? Do they know who I am?
Well, I need him to go away. Now.
Wants your help. Go.
I need that robot to look away.
That's my way out.
Go, go, go. Wait, what? I got out. What the hell? Clint Barton.
Footprints discovered near the Hull statue. Investigate. Roger.
Friend wants your help. Go.
So I'm going this way.
Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Where the hell do I go from here? And that kind of looks like a Stark robot. Well, let's get out of here. Quickly.
Sewer lizards, here I come.
Run.
Oh no. This is way more ew.
That is kind of ew. quickly. Let's move. Hop the wall, hop the wall, hop the wall. This way. Not that way. Not that way.
Pushing dumpsters is not how I imagine this day ending.
Can get through that crack. What is that?
Someone's looking for me too? Who can teleport?
Teleport, fuck. Grapple. And again. Oh. I need to go that way. And up the ladders.
Looks clear.
Is it clear? Nope, not clear. Sector is clear. Not clear. Not clear.
It's still a liability.
Oh, good.
Oh, bless me. Oh, bless me again.
I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocol.
Whoa.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe.
It's not safe.
Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive.
Shut up, man.
But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again?
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you, that's what.
Hurt someone that you love.
Again, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Looks like it's time to leave again.
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll make Abu, though, punish them for hiding me. Really messed up.
That's gotta be the... That has gotta be the silliest escape plan in the world.
Resistance has to know what to do.
They can easily find you on our bus. We can't scrap them either.
There's nowhere to hide. I have to get out of town.
Go this way.
No, you don't.
Yeah, have that. Bro took his head off. Man.
What? Stop running!
Nope.
Come on, my car! Stop running!
Not gonna happen.
I missed. Crap.
Guess I gotta fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Come on, come on. Each hero has an instinct to me of the limits usage of their special abilities. Polymorph ability allows you to reshape a body automatically. Void attacks with blue indicators also while increasing her offensive. Hold RT to use the polymorph ability. Oh, she got bigger.
Want to see powers? Here we go. Are those grenades?
Can I grab him? No. We're gonna hammer down. Oh, and I got a range punch too. Hit him again.
Reinforcements engaged.
Why don't we give our new friends a hand?
Okay, that ability's sick. I didn't kill it. Grenade. Boom, boom, bah. Easy dubs. Let's get out of here.
Come on, Nakia. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. and can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You were in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
What the hell? What just happened?
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
Right. Where the hell are we going? Ugh. Wet socks. Now that's a nasty thing if you ever get wet socks.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got.
Search for signs of the Resistance. Looks like I've got to get through here.
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
Or something in this case, maybe.
Like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but crazy rumors are all I got.
What
AIM's
is
out here too? I have to hurry.
Not more of AIM. What could they be trying to find out here?
Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
Prolonged. Was this a gamma testing site?
resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first.
When a hero takes damage, their willpower decreases. Regain willpower by playing Gamala by utilizing her healing spirit support heroic. Get out of here.
If AIM got here first. Hello? This was their base. But where are they now? They got away before.
Some fragments? What is this?
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
The Avengers disband collectible.
Better keep looking.
Whoa. Okay. Chill.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at.
Grapple yourself
Don't
up.
Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
This is not a good idea. Run. Alright, you did it. Get a move on.
Parents would freak if they saw
we need
me
to find
here.
That resistance base.
I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Did you find them or did you find someone lurking in them? Whoa.
Careful.
Let's get a move on.
Score.
I can jump.
Dang it. Oh, did you see that? Nope. No one saw that. Because you're talking to yourself.
Bloody hell. Well, that's anticlimactic. But I made it.
The resistance has to be here.
What's in the box? Collectible. More fragments. More fragments.
Lights. Somebody's home.
What's in there?
Oops. Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go.
Go up.
Holy crap, I must be close. Deck. Where is everyone?
Yeah. Where?
This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters.
not so sure about that.
People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away?
Nah, they've all been eaten. I reckon this is where we run into a halt.
Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip.
Another compartment.
There. I think I can reach it.
Well, yeah, you have stretchy arms.
Okay. Just focus.
There is something down here.
Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
There's only one Avenger I know that can do that much damage.
What's that? Is that what I think it is?
It's a cap shield.
Oh. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
What the?
Oh no.
Yep, it's a Hulk. Just give him the shield back. Oh my god. Pretty please. This Hulk is evil. Run. Nice.
Dr. Banner, can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, alright? What are you doing? What are you doing? Leave me alone! I didn't mean to. Please don't kill me.
You just wanted the shield. We really do need to get out of here. Skilled, huh? I'll get there. Wait, can I not spend it? There we go.
Oh. No wonder the resistance bailed on this place.
Bloody hell, let's get moving.
Just one thing to break.
Punch.
Someone will know the difference.
Punch.
He's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm...
Press X to light attack. Nice.
Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there.
Gotta get up there.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Easier said than done, mate.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
But where? Here? Aha!
I can get used to this! Just keep going up.
How am I gonna make it to there? Oh, that was actually pretty easy. There's another box here.
What's that?
Oh, I got gear! Open the gear screen. Nice. Yeah, cause gear adds to your power level. Power level 2.
Oh, the junction box. Okay.
Move it across. Jump on it. And it didn't let me grapple. What the hell? Gotta do it again now. Really? It's really not gonna move across. If I jump on the jet and then there we go. Douchebag. Grapple now.
There's my way out.
Let's get out of here.
No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing.
Let's go.
What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target. Kamala Khan. One.
Smack. Nice. How do I get this back down? More of you guys? What's with all the grenades, dudes? Whoa. Not a nice infusoid.
Great. Needle hands.
He's got a shield too.
I'm not afraid of you.
threw himself off the edge.
You're not taking me anywhere. Back off.
Oh.
Getting out of here, and I'm taking this drive with me.
Nice, broke his shield. Let's take it. Whoa!
Get off this thing.
Time to leave. Right, up, 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 up. Let's go. High five.
Hulk? Oh, no, no, no.
Puny robots out.
Come after me? Okay, I can work with that.
Yeah, I can. Punch. Just happened.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah, so I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
It got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You
I'm
know something's not right.
Sorry,
here.
I can't help you.
Come on, man.
You could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Come on, you're coming with us.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait, just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Sweet. Bruce Banner recruited. This is the most awkward car ride I've ever seen. He's not enjoying any of this. Oh. Okay, that's kind of funny.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well,
right.
I
am
good.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications butt I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible.
Right, now that I'm done, I am going to finish this episode off here. I thank you all very much for watching. There will be more Avengers coming out soon, as well as some more Planet Zoo, which I will get back on. But yeah, please like, subscribe, and comment, I subscribed, and I will get back to all of you. But yeah, Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.